your turn now.
Pineapple.
apples and pineapple juice, please.
Please.
What in the world?
That's a long time. Out of my car.
She looks like so good.
Step.
Right, I'm gonna take a sideways step.
Why
get you moving.
Next up.
He's still got a long time to step.
Here we go. Let's take a step.
Oh,
and your next step.
Can I step right here?
Yeah.
Yo, I just felt something. What was that?
All right, you gotta take another step.
Well, and thank you for joining us through this exciting adventure. And now, say it with me. Lights, camera, action. Our first stop is the Wild, Wild, Wild West, a first effort at creating cinematic movie characters. Cowboys dominated the film industry with some cinematic shootouts and the best buddy is about to record a of course, not all films are made to be amusing. Some films are made for terror.
If you pull people too hard, he's going to squirt out of his nose.
So he sneezes on him.
Yeah, basically. He wants to go for
my latest creation will advance the human race.
It's not long. How many points is that?
I don't know.
He does
one.
Pull the lever!
Children of the night, what music they make. My blood flows through your veins.
Looks like he wants us out of here. Let's travel into the tranquil seaside village.
Is that a two-pointer?
You can't read zip.
That's true. 2 points.
Big best total for me.
Get that pimple.
Twirly, twirly, twirly.
Get that pimple.
Twirly.
Twirly.
Pimple. Twirly.
Stop it. Drop.
Into two.
That's cheating.
Time to go.
It's a three.
Back to the path.
It's a three. It's right there. Can you not read it? It's a three.
Right.
It's a three. It's
all right. Just come on, come on back. What are you doing? Go.
Go for it. Four. Three or one. This boy ain't looking.
Please ask that all residents leave the city immediately. We've made it back to the studio. Looks like they're getting ready to start filming a new scene in the city.
The lumpy ones, like the multiple lumps, are twos. The skinny no lumps are one. And the big fat round ones
are
three.
As you can see, the movie business can be quite chaotic. But if you have the guts, anyone can make it.
Nasty! Okay, I got two.
And that's a wrap. On behalf of everyone, we thank you for joining us in this cinematic adventure.
Right now, you're hungry for what?
Brian.
Alright, our last game for the video is Pop the Pig. Basically, what you do is you pick a piece, you have to put it in his mouth. Before you do that, there's a number on the bottom. That's how many times you slap his head. Oh, Piggy, I got one.
Really got to slap on that head. You gotta be like really, like.
Good job.
It's not, yeah, it's only his food.
I got one.
You'll give him a nice.
nice. No, that was very soft. Very, very, very soft.
How can I step up with a pig?
Okay, you guys are going really soft.
Yeah, that's a nice score.
Oh, I got nothing to you.
I got a 4.
I got a 1.
Oh,
next up, whoever the pig explodes on, that's the person that loses. So your goal is to not make the pig explode on your turn. Dude, he's inflating a lot. I'm going for a red.
It's getting
3. Gone.
Oh, I'm gonna...
You're done.
4.
You're done.
2.
1, 2, 3.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by his tail. If it hours, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
What you got? What you got? What you got? What is it?
It's a 2.
You're able to tell.
Is it 2?
Yeah.
2.
Well moved. I got a 2.
Oh, now you're done.
Who's next?
Don't do that. If you get anything higher than a 2, you're gone.
Oh!
I teach you. You shall perish. can't be. No!
Sneaking into Preston's house and trying to survive in there for 24 hours without him knowing.
Why do you look at me when I say that?
I mean, you literally have the sign on the screen.
That's all I have. Moving on.
Never have I ever peed in a pool. Now I'm proud. I've finally done it as an adult recently.
Recently?
I think I did it like 3 years ago. I did, yes.
Yo, how do you think they warm up pools?
Well,
think
about it. That's what I'm saying.
It's not the sun heating up the water. It's not a heater heating up the water.
Kiss my options.
Never have I ever been to Texas.
You literally are in Texas right now.
Great question.
Yeah.
In Texas right now. Explain yourself. Yeah, I forgot my joke.
We're going to attempt to evacuate you, so please remain seated.
He's not who you think he is.
Him, the best wizard around.
He is not a wizard.
I am a wizard.
And you have never been a wizard.
I am a wizard.
You have black socks on. Wizards don't have black socks.
You both have dark-colored socks.
No.
None of us always have.
Color kind of the changes.
Sock me gone.
What day is spell?
Hold on, everybody. We need to get you out of that building.
Thank you. his house.
So, there's nothing yet. And for anyone that asks, the guy was not John Kennedy.
Please gather your personal belongings. That is, whatever you still have left, exit your right.
Water damage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought we were filling that with
the exercise.